Hello people, welcome to my new video. Today I'm walking on the trail, so you can see there are a lot of mountain bikers here, so I need to watch out that I not lay under a mountain bike. Eh? So you can see snow, ice, it's frozen, and I walk here barefoot, man. Yeah. Yes, it's freezing here and on trails, say in Belgium, but my feet don't have cold or anything, so I walk barefoot since July 2020. That's 7 months or so, and yes, the blood circulation in my feet is stopped, so they don't get cold. But where I have problems with is the frozen mud. So you see here, the bikers come here and in the mud, the tires, you know what I mean. But yeah, if it is mud, it doesn't hurt. But now it's frozen, so it feels very hard. It is very hard. So I walk here barefoot and yeah, I feel that. I feel that this is, it's pressures in my feet or so. It push hard in my feet, and my foot sole is getting hurt by that. So that's the only thing I have with walking barefoot. That is the one. That is the only problem. And then what I have too on the trails is, you see these plants here. You see these thorns. So in the winter, all these plants laying on the ground, and yeah, you know what I mean. Eh? The thorns lying on the ground, and I walk barefoot, so the thorns get at my feet, and yeah, that's hurt. But not problem. I love walking barefoot, so. Enjoying barefoot walks as well, so if that's the only problems, I can live with that, you know. In the beginning of the winter, I have a lot of problems with the cold. Because every time I go out for a walk and I came home, my foot sole burned a lot. So when I was walking, I don't have problems. But when I came home on the hot floor, then my feet is burning a lot. And now it's okay, you know. I can live with that, but. In the beginning it was very hard. So here you can see that I'm going barefoot on the ice, man. Oh. It's hard. Oh. Yes, kick. That's hurt a lot. You see this? It's very hard, so it's pressures in my feet, and oh yeah, I feel that, man. Oh. I love to put my feet in the snow because yeah, it feels good. Not too long, but I love my toes, and I don't want they fell off, because I'm stupid and I put my toe in the snow, you know. Oh. Shit host. Here are nice ice. I hope it's thick enough, but yes, it's going well. Nice. Oh. Listen. I guess survive this. Later on this channel, I will make a video with the benefits of walking barefoot. So each week you can watch my videos walking barefoot, minimalistic shoes, so everything that goes with sport, running, that stuff, that can you watch on my channel. So now I go to home. It was enough for today. So thanks for watching. If you watch, subscribe on my channel if you love to go barefoot and so. And then I have one only thing to say, and that is, enjoy your walk today and tomorrow, guys and girls. Of course, I struggle with the mud, so that's hard, but it comes okay. I know that. Thanks for watching.